Hello, Darius. I have some messages for you today, so listen up. Okay. All right, welcome, and this is Sage, Sensei Healing Tarot. Thank you for being here. General messages. So a lot of messages may not apply to all of you, so take the ones that do apply and the rest let them fly. And this message is about who hurt you. Your so-called enemies. You know, who are the ones that hurt you? So, the Three of Swords that you see here, that is the hurt, the betrayal, and the sadness, everything that you've been through, being left out in the cold, to cry on your own, to be alone. Feel like because you were hurt, you left, you walked away. I feel like you may have taken up what you owned, you possessed, and left your own. Even if you left with your two long hands, you felt like you left with what you felt was valuable. I feel like you could spend some time with yourself, listening to music, soothe yourself, take time with yourself, spend time with yourself to heal your heart too. I feel like up on this journey, you're going to come across a friend. Oh my, my shorts. You're going to come across a friend. And I said, when I was channeling this, it felt like your friend is like Avatar, an airbender. It took me a while to come down to Avatar, believe me. It just felt like a friend that does not see your upset or does not see your sadness. They just see you for who you are. This friend was lighthearted, always, or is always on the move and makes you laugh. I feel like you should do things that brings you joy. This friend feels like a bringer of joy. Feels light. That's how I came down to Avatar, because I was saying it's, they come through like the wind. And then I got to Aang. And it does feel like the energy of Aang, his personality, one that makes you laugh, is always going somewhere, wants to take you somewhere, and does not see your upset or your anger or your sadness, really. Yes, he does, but he really sees you. You know, so this person makes you laugh. That is like the healing. So something is bringing you joy. And it's coming in quickly, like I said. It's like the air bending energy, which I actually really love. When I felt out, the energy, it felt really proper. So imagine a friend like Aang from Avatar. It felt like the Avatar. It's not just the Avatar. It's more of Aang's personality. Some highlight to your life coming through like that. Like a friend, I'm telling you. Could be a friend for real, Aries. I mean, Gemini, Libra, or Aquarius. And then we're going to get into the meat of the matter. I feel, all right, but today, I feel today is a beautiful day for you to ask for whatever it is that you want. Listen to the wind picking up as I speak. It's true. It's a very beautiful day for you to be outside asking for what you want. And I feel ask for everything and anything that you want today. And today, there are a lot of messages flowing around in the atmosphere. So be open to receiving. Be an open channel to receiving and to giving. With the Eight of Wands, like a lot of spirits are alive. Birds, bees, trees, leaves, the wind. It's like the energy is beautiful and alive. I could show you outside to show you what I mean. Like a lot of prosperity. Butterflies flying around. So it's the time to be open and to receive messages from the universe. And to speak, to claim your own abundance from the abundance that you get to witness surrounding you daily. So I feel like in this moment, in this hour, claim what you want to become, your own abundance. So I claim and claim everything that Ace of Pentacles would bring to you. Prosperity, success, abundance, money, love, joy, everything that you want. This friend is going to help you to heal your broken heart. And this, just like this message, is also helping you to heal and to come into your financial abundance and stability. The outcome is the Six of Wands, so you're going to be victorious in whatever you're going through. Okay, you're having issues. I feel like the person that hurt you felt deeply like you betrayed them. Okay? This person feels like you hurt them. And I feel like this person may have written your name down on a piece of paper and put it upon a grave. You know what I mean? It's the energy of two people standing and talking, and maybe you said something to this person that hurt them, and they held it in, and they like, you know, they held it in. They went and they wrote something on a piece of paper, put it on a piece of concrete surface. I'm guessing it is a grave. And then they put a stone on top of it. And the stone on top of it is very important, so it wouldn't blow away. And I think that's how Aang's energy comes around with the air bending again. So they did that. I feel like they did that. Maybe they did it in that one time, and then they came right back to play with you, and they've been playing with you ever since. Not this friend, you know, but it could be. But I feel like that happened to you when you were a child, maybe 5 to 9 years old. This person could have been fire sign Aries, Leo, Sagittarius that did this. As I said, this person was in their feelings tough. I feel like this person felt like they hated you in that moment that they wrote your name down and did this to you. It's like they marked you down. So maybe they didn't really put it on a grave, but it's like in their hearts they marked you down for that. It's like there was no going back from hating you for what you did, whatever they thought you did. And then they still came back and was playing with you, laughing with you as if nothing happened. But it's like in their heart, you did something that hurt them, and that is how they felt they got their revenge. Okay, so as I said, this may have been years ago, and this person probably forgot about that. Okay, they probably forgot that something like that happened. Maybe you did this to yourself, really, Cancer, because maybe you love to write, and when you were growing up, you used to write out a lot of your feelings, your anger, your emotions, and you may have written something down. That honestly, I felt like it got something stuck to you, an energy that has been with you for a long time that has something to do with your feelings of well-being and prosperity and self-worth. It's like somebody wished bad for you, like they said, you will never do this or do something. You know, I'm telling you, it's true. But the outcome is victory. With the Six of Wands, I feel a shift was made drastically, or I hear potentially a shift was made. I feel like I also want to describe this grave. It is, there may be an orange tree around it with a lot of green bush growing up around it. That's how it looked in the vision that I had. And so yeah, the Six of Wands means a shift has happened. I'm getting the energy of whatever bond or tie or this was that happened in that day, in that moment. Something changed. Maybe you forgive, or maybe, you know, because this person felt like they were doing something that was just. They felt justified in their action, and that is why it lasted this long. This. You know, because the emotion was so strong, I'm telling you, what the energy that this was written in was so powerful. So there's something about being lighthearted and having joy. You need to like have more wind in your life, something like that, to cause that paper that was written to kind of fly away, you know, wherever it is. There's something about fire as well, forgiveness and lightheartedness. And let me just tell you that. If it was indeed like a spirit or something that was tethered to you, I'm whispering, I know. It kind of realizes that you didn't, in fact, do, you didn't deserve this. You don't deserve it, honestly. That's how it feels. And it's realizing this now. It's ready to be gone off you. I feel like you've been fighting with it. And it's been doing what it was meant to do, to torment, to whatever it came to do. But it realizes it doesn't, honestly, it feels like it doesn't need to fight with you. It wants to leave you. You know? That's how I feel. It wants to, is it this Jack that always keep coming up? I feel like it's been trying to appear to you in the external, maybe as a bird. in the physical, I mean, to tell you something, as it wants you to know what happened so that you can come out victorious, and you will. Because that is the end result, the card of victory here. Okay, there's something about letting go of something that you value, or maybe feelings or people or situations, things that you hold on to, things that you said are valuable. And like I say, spend more time with yourself, relearning, just going out, listening to music, walking barefooted, dancing, because this brokenhearted energy may still be in you. And or whatever this is that was hurt by another person. Like I said, it could have been another person or you yourself that wrote this down and basically cursed this curse. But honestly, I got a vision of when I got the message or the vision, it was a little girl in a dress, and I saw her do it. I saw her put the paper on the stone, and then she came right back to play with you. So like I said, it may have been innocent, and it's just time. It's almost like the earth may be shaking up, or some things are breaking. Something is moving. So that's how it's going to shift. A lot is going to happen, Cancer. Jesus Christ, darling. It's like when this happens, you're going to, it's bomba clot. It feels like powerful, like when it's almost like opening a box that has been sealed for years. I don't know if it's good or bad, but it's like a lot, something has been put down on your life, and when the stone is lifted up, like a lot of things are going to now be released that have been held back in your life. It's like opening up Pandora's box, but not exactly. It's like lifting up the stone and releasing you is releasing so much, even in your emotions. It's releasing. And that is the victory. I know you may feel upset, but there's victory for some reason or another that you may not yet see or understand. You know, there's victory. I don't feel like you should be upset, because there is victory. So there is almost like there's something for you. You know what I mean? All right, so we're going to end this message here. I really wanted to just quickly come on here and share this with you, because I spent a little while here, you know, feeling out this energy. So if it resonates with you and is able to help you along your journey, hit the thumbs up button, share, subscribe, leave a comment. Thank you for your support. Have a beautiful day. May all your dreams be realized by you. Much love. Thank you. Take care. Remember that all is within you.